The men's track and field team, ranked 13th in the nation, hosted the Benedictine Relays, welcoming over 30 teams on Friday and Saturday, coming home in first place for a third consecutive weekend. Some more strong performances to finish first for a third consecutive week.